My name is Senchi Doji. I'm from Bhutan. I've studied in University of Southern Queensland with Masters of Engineering Science with major in Geographic Information Systems. I have had a lot of opportunities to meet people from people from around the world, including lecturers, students, and other staffs. I'm quite lucky to have made a lot of friends. The Australia Awards program is a very good opportunity. It's a once-in-lifetime opportunity. And unlike other programs, Australia Awards program has a lot of advantages because it's not just ends with a scholarship and funding, because they take care of you, they take care of your studies, they take care of your stay in Australia, starting from the day you came to Australia to the day you go back to your own country. I have learned a lot of things in Australia, but the most important thing is, besides the education, the degree I have, it's the time consciousness. Actually, in fact, the Asian people are not really time conscious, but the way the Australians work, the way they stick to the time and plan their work, it's quite amazing, and this would be one of my top priority. I came from a country where the society is, where there's no multicultural society. You know, it gave me an idea of multicultural society and to have an open mind, to accept diversity, and of course to be a critical thinker.